Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
All right, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you.
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them.
Take them.
To your health.
Artyom, to you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom.
To you. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me, the tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible way. We all blacked out. When I came to, there was a horde of Salazar's chasing, but our friend Artyom...
I got my rights, Blit! Let me out of the station! Hey, what the hell do you care if I...
Are you Artyom? Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one bullet. Okay, find him yourself then. Thanks! Let's go! Hey, let's go!
Give me a couple of bullets, please!
Thanks!
Catch up!
My God!
Hey, let's go! That's him, sitting over there. Well, I'll
come
be going.
Here.
Bye.
You're Artyom, right? Sit down. Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But... I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment, in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
Репатушки, браво, репатушки. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три, четыре. Иксодатушки, браво, репатушки. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there.
Beh, è molto legale.
Ah, that's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh! A tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do?
Fuck! military trolley. They are looking for the bandits.
Nasalis is behind us, were not enough. Now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Garfield here, I will come back and lubricate you. Also get you new paint.
Oh, the great door. I hear you are calling me. Yes, my mistress. I hear you. Yes, yes. Always, always. Oh, yes. Now I am happy. Your songs are magnificent.
Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
What the hell did you drive with you? Damn ourselves! You know, I'll start the trolley! We'll set the rest!
Artyom, hang on! Fate somehow!
Bourbon's come to visit! Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon! We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do!
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me, right?
Absolutely!
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market!
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tongue!
Deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
Right in the middle of the tunnel, when I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel seal. It was a nightmare. The plane was difficult to traverse. You can't go around it since the tunnel gate is giving in.
What happened to Swayze if they're carrying?
Well, we can't go to
respond. It's Moscow. Market underground station.
What kind of look?
What do you care?
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
No, she promised to go with me to be masters.
You bastard!
They battled through the villages with some women up along the way. Just get going if you want.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
What's the occasion?
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
There's this long tunnel from Sukarevskaya to the nearest inhabited village, where lone travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost. But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone and vanishes like a ghost.
The stalker said that you must never look up.
Don't have any more.
You are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One
good
look,
deal.
And you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments. Get drawn in. And all the gates are conveniently open. That's why the stalkers never go to the Great Library. If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other can make him come to his senses.
The price is high for you. It's too expensive.
For you. Just buy and shoot.
Thank you.
Yeah, whatever.
Nidamo, ask me.
Hey, Mom, shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama, I'll just play with it and we won't let it go.
You got your teddy bear to play with. Quit wasting food.
It's a bit too expensive.
Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in whole Metro.
It's a bit too expensive. Come, move, try and buy.
The price is high for me.
It's a bit too expensive. I don't know.
Come, move, try and buy.
Nah, just looking.
Prospect Mira. If they catch a merchant with it, they confiscate his stuff and kick him out of the station. And Alex says he could nail twice. They're banned from Anzac. They trade them. That's a death sentence. And the authorities claim it kills your brain even by bleeding if you keep them at the block. It's like, too expensive.
Come on,
better rates in all the throne. Selling, buying.
I have to think.
Come, move, try and buy.
The ones who fought the war.
Echo reading that Kalashnikov was very proud that his invention was the most popular gun in the world.
Nobody even noticed at first. They didn't think it was all in the lobby.
Move!
By the time they realized what happened...
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great, let's go then. I think you already know the way.
The apocalypse had never come.
Strange.
There should be survivors in St. Petersburg. Some of the metro stations are even...
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
It's Moscow. Market underground station. This is Moscow Metro, over.
Borban? As if you don't know.
Go fuck and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You know me.
What if you don't want to go respond? It's Moscow.
Shit.
Market underground station.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Alright, this is all
Moscow
right.
Metro. Over.
Just kidding.
Someone read me. Please respond.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
Damn. I hate this so much.
Someone read me. Respond. It's Moscow. Market underground station. This is Moscow Metro, over.
Well, it looks quiet.
Someone reads me.
Looks clear! Go!
Спасибо!
We need to move our asses.
Move it, kid!
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the Dead City, grunted Burma.
Welcome to the Dead City.
careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? Ah, a filter. Phenomenal. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. That's the Dead City. Welcome home, Artyom.
Good luck!
You'll have to go around out here. Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? The target is a vent in the backyard. This is the right thing. I'll wait for you in the building. The rain out on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't yell at now.
can't stop death.
Thank you.
scared the shit out of me. But you made it. But you are a goner. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left. Let's get moving along. Shoot!